Hi guys, today I want to go over how to install a SIM card into TSC7. As you remember, like TSC3, you just pop the battery up and the SIM card slot was there. With the TSC7, you have these two bays here where you can put in the radio or a GPS module. So you have to take both of them out, and underneath there is a compartment where you can plug in your SIM card. So let's go and do that, just so you guys know. Let me do that. So it's just a regular screwdriver here. I'll have one, I believe it can go. So the nice thing is the screws are spring-loaded, so it should be really easy to get that off. As you can see, what I mean by spring loaded is there is a little spring for the screw. So let's pop the other one out, so you don't really need to apply any pressure. Okay, so we got the second one off. As you can see right now, the it's open, and over here is a slot right here which we need to pop out, and there is the SIM card compartment. That one is the same thing. Cross screwdriver, there is two screws there, so pop one up, pop the other one up. And we can just open this compartment, the screws will stay in, and as you can see under here there is a SIM card there right away. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pop it out. So it's the usual press and it will jump out. However, it's a little bit not as easy. So if you have a flat screwdriver or something, we can always kind of wedge it in. And my butterfingers, right? Nope, that doesn't work. Everything fails. Yep, there we go. So as you can see, I'm popping the SIM card. I'm not sure if this SIM card came with the TSC3, but I do have my own, so I just need to pop out the proper size. I believe this is it. So it's not the micro, it's the second one up. And I'm just gonna snap her back in there. Hopefully. Should be as easy as that. Yeah. So as you can see, it clicked in. The SIM card is installed right in here. Then we're just gonna pop this hatch, which seems to be also work as a, that it's a water sealed because it has, it's made out of rubber, and just basically nicely screw that in. Don't over tighten it, right? We know how those screws like to be destroyed. Boom, right? So it's closed now. Now we're just gonna pop in these two covers, and I have the radio module and the GPS module coming in, so we'll be seeing some testing coming soon with the TSC7 and the ranges and everything. Okay, and then we can definitely test it out. So we'll turn it on and test it out. This was about how to plug in SIM card into your TSC7. Hope you found it interesting. Don't forget to subscribe. Buy me a coffee if you like the videos, or we'll see you next video.